let's just say that my last job at MCL Bakery and Restaurant didn't go well at all. But it is only 4 more times, then I'm fired 70 times in a row. Oh, this is not going to be pretty. But anyways, this is the 65th time I have been fired. 4 more, then it's 70. I repeat. Anyways, where should I work at next? I've got a really good idea. I'm going to go and get a job at Egg Roll King. Hopefully this will be an improvement from my last job, but we can only see how it goes when we get there. Welcome to Egg Roll King. How may I help you? I would like 2 egg rolls, please. I'm sorry, but the egg rolls are currently sold out at the moment. No, they're not. I can see a chef making some egg rolls in the kitchen. Get out of here right now. That's it. I'm going to Great Wall Chinese Restaurant instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to. Okay, why do you even have Christmas designs on you? It is nearly the end of February and Christmas is in December. So please, get out of this restaurant right now before I get the police on you. Welcome to Egg Roll King. How may I help you? I would like the Kun Pao chicken, white rice and a large Pepsi. I'm sorry, but the Kun Pao chicken is currently sold out at the moment. No, it's not. I can see some Kun Pao chickens being made in the deep fryer in the kitchen. Does it look like I care? No. Now get out of here before I get the police on you. That's it. I'm going to Panda Express instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to Egg Roll King. How may I help you? I'm just here to pick up some orange chicken, please. That will be all. I'm terribly sorry, but the orange chicken is currently sold out at the moment. No, it's not. I can see some orange chickens in the kitchen. Those are just the chicken rolls. Now get out of here before I get the police on you. Twilight Sparkle the Tank Engine. I am very disappointed in you for being rude to the customers by refusing to let them eat what they want here. That's it. You are fired. Now get out of this restaurant or I'm calling the police. Okay, everyone. I'll see you all at my next job, which is Super Tacos. Bye.